Let's talk with Bennett. Can you have a look at this amulet?
Sure, let me see. That is a beautiful piece of work. The setting is shot. I think I can fix it, though.
How long will it take you?
If you leave it here with me, it'll be done by the time you come back tomorrow.
I really have to shave my beard. I won't even charge it's getting you for annoying.
It. You got me out of the slammer, after all.
Here's the amulet. Please repair it for me.
All right. I'll have finished the new setting by tomorrow. You can come to me and get it then.
Sure thing, man. Let's get these two from the Tekla. Can I have some more of you, Stu?
I heard you helped Bennett get out of jail. Good job, kid.
That's the truth.
Can I?
I've got nothing left. Come back later.
Okay. Where is this, Stu? Let's quickly teleport to the monastery. Drink another speed potion because I have to walk towards the circle again. Let's get Pyrocar on the move. I brought this book from Zardus.
It's a token of his trust.
Show me. But this is incredible. Do you have even the slightest notion what it is that you just gave me?
No.
This is an ancient, long-lost tome from days gone by. We all thought that it was lost for good, and now I learn that Zardas knew all along what had become of it.
So will you be there for the ritual?
Yes. I shall depart for the Circle of the Sun, but certainly not because I am convinced of Zardas's good intentions. In fact, I am going to make this jackal explain where he has kept the book hidden for so many years. He has definitely gone too far this time. I shall see you at the Circle of the Sun.
Okay, let me quickly go to Harbor Town. Harbor Town, Harbor City. Get the alchemist. So I can get the alchemist to the monastery. Get that quest completed as soon as I come back there. And then teleport back to Onar's farm, sleep till next morning. Get the amulet, run to the Circle of the Sun. Get it repaired.
I've heard you were with
enter the valley, and that's the moment where I will stop streaming. Give it a
take your time and browse my goods. Right now, I have a very special potion to offer.
Show me your wares. Dexterity. You go to the monastery now to be judged.
You go to what? Have you gone off your rocker? Like hell, I will. Those miserable magicians don't have the slightest proof against me.
I have my orders and I'm going to carry them out, so either you go now or I'll make you.
What? I'll drag you through town by your collar like a filthy rag.
Basically, he had the permanent dexterity potion. I still had a king song.
Well, we'll see the next time.
230 now.
Oh. All right, you're the better fighter. What do you want?
So, are you going to go to the monastery now, or should I give you another thrashing?
So, you'll live to regret this. Yes, damn it. I'll go to that monastery, but don't you think you'll get away with this?
Oh, yes, I will. Don't tell me.
That's all just gossip.
And banish.
Hey, you.
Is the amulet ready?
Yes. Here. I had to make a new setting for the stone. I worked on it all night, and now it's as good as new.
Thanks. Alright, so now let's repair the eye. The secret eye of Enos. They're already took care of these skeletons here. Nope. Let me do that first. Because it's XP. I still not maxed that, so I need them. A bogginess of a sword. Oh, murky mushroom, cannot forget those.
Nothing to plunder.
We're going to them.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
I didn't got that one yet. I still need about, let's calculate, 5, and then it will cost 10 each for 4 levels. That's 4 times 10 is 40, times 2 is 80 XP, 80 learning points to get bow mastered to 100%, but I can only do 90%, so that's 60, and which is one more level, level 50, and then I'm pretty much done, because unless I know a place where to get creating runes. But we'll see. If that is the case, then I need some more learning points. But bow is the priority at the moment. If that is maxed, then, you know, it's pretty much done. Alright, so let's go to the Circle of the Sun. Nah, I play solo queue, man. I already play solo queue. Whether I win or lose, you know, doesn't matter. It gives me practice, and the practice is always good. Besides, I like to have that, you know, emblem on my ranking system. Solo queues prefers, you know, so I only play solo queue just because I can. It's the better way to do it. Then it's you that made it happen instead of someone else that carries you. You know, that's not the way to get there. Besides, I like to do it solo. Like I said, gives me training. Training is always good. My cat is meowing in its sleep. That cat has so many weird snoring. Time is at 2:30, almost. I also still have to get the treasure with the golems, but I will do that after I come back from the valley, so I can, you know, roam the world anyways because of the lizards. With the dragon egg distribution around the continent. Kill everything in my path. Hello, Madoshis. I did everything you told me to.
I did indeed. There is nothing missing now for the performance of the ritual.
What about the swamp weed?
Ah, yes. Do you have three swamp weed plants then?
Yes. Here are the three plants.
Excellent. You have done well. But now, step aside so that we may begin the ceremony.
May our spirits unite.
Blue, purple, and red. tobacco. There it is.
It is finished. We have succeeded in thwarting the enemy's plan and restoring the eye. Let Pyrokar explain to you how to use its power. I hope that I shall see you again once you have accomplished your mission. Farewell.
Farewell.
Now that the Eye of Enos is healed, you must face the dragons. They all serve Beliar, the god of darkness. But there must be an earthly power that controls them. That much has become clear to me. Find out what the source of their power is. As soon as you've found that out, come back to me.
Will do, Zardus. You did it. The eye is healed.
I would hardly have believed it possible.
What remains to be done here?
Do not waste your time on trivial things. Go and vanquish the dragons. Here, take the eye. Bear in mind that you need to talk to a dragon first before you can attack it. The power of the eye will force the dragons to speak to you and tell the truth. Furthermore, it offers protection against their attacks when you wear it. However, its power does not last. You will have to fill it up again with magical energy. To do that, you need the essence of a dragon's heart, which you merge with the eye on an alchemist's bench. Only then can you dare face another dragon.
Thanks, I'll remember that.
You now have everything you need. Go then. You do not have much time left.
Alright, so let's teleport to the Pass of Carinus. Talk with Wolf. We get my bow upgraded. And kill the orcs in front of the entrance of the valley. In the passageway, which is like 3-4 shamans and a couple of orc warriors. And then I will stop the stream, do a League of Legends match, and I go to bed. Whether I win or lose, you know, doesn't matter. I do what I can to get out of bronze. Solo queue. I have found you the mercenary you want.
I've never seen anyone like that on my farm. I can only hope it'll work out. Here, take this. I think you'll find it useful.
Malik is back.
It's about time. I thought I'd never see him again.
It will be all right.
But Malik is here again, but the situation has hardly changed. Unless a miracle happens, all of us here are gonna get wiped out.
Who said that?
Hey, you.
Everything all right?
Everything sure. Everything's quiet. Hey, you.
I want to learn more about archery.
What should I teach you?
That's totally obvious. Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Come back when you have more experience.
Okay.
There you go. Your aim is more accurate already.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
80%, so 20 learning points still needed to max it out. Alright, so let's kill the orcs in the beginning. I'll most likely level up. Enter chapter 4. And then stop the stream for today. Wanted to see if I can climb atop of it. Now we'll go quickly back once I enter chapter 4 for the prophecy. But after that, I will come back to the valley and stop. Don't know when I lost save, by the way. So let's hope I don't die. Okay, I'm gonna die. Or not. Hope the loot is
nothing to be had there.
If it is, too bad. Yeah, just give me a minute or 2 minutes. Oh shit, I still didn't save. Such an idiot. Getting kind of OP, you know. Still not immortal, but not really having issues with the orcs. As long as I played smart.
Nothing to be had there.
But this is what there. I've been training for. Any loot here? Oh, the cat is already gone. Took too long, I guess. Quickly go back. Teleport to Harbor City. I wanted to say Harbor Town again. It's a fucking risen. saw the plates again.
That's not what I heard.
I think you lost too much. Come back when you have.
Okay. Let's go to the prophet. Get that done. Go quickly back. And then it's enough for today. And then maybe tomorrow I'll be able to finish the game, maybe. But I don't think that I will be able to do it. I think it's gonna cost 2 days max. Can you make me a prophecy?
Yes, time has progressed, and I shall give you a prophecy in return for a few coins.
How much?
For a paltry 500 coins. I shall risk a glance through time for you.
Tell me about the future. Tell me.
All right, son of knowledge. I shall now enter a state of trance. Are you ready?
I am ready. 16,000.
Knowledge. Another country. A dark place far away. Brave companions. You shall make your choice. A temple lies lonely in the realm of Adanos. Hidden in the fog. That's all. There's nothing more I can see.
I see. Okay, so let's teleport back to the past. Enter the valley, and then I'm gonna end my stream. Welcome back, Blacktick. Welcome back, mate. Although I'm gonna stop my stream in about a couple of minutes. So I will say it in advance, you know, I want to thank you guys, you know, for watching. For watching my stream, supporting me, appreciate it. Oh, I will always appreciate it. You know, and if you like it, whether this comes on YouTube, for those that watch it on YouTube later on, you know, give it a thumbs up or thumbs down if that makes you happy. And you know, subscribe to the channel for more videos. You didn't miss much. You know, I cleared the area here, and now I enter chapter 4. Got the prophecy for chapter 5. And you know, stopping my stream basically, because you know, I'm gonna do one League of Legends match, and then I will go to bed. So anyways guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, the guys on Twitch, Blacktick, appreciate your support, brother, and who are the other two viewers? Filippo is most likely one of them, yup, and everybody that is watching my stream. Appreciate the support guys, but I'm gonna go to bed ish, you know, I'm gonna do one League of Legends match and then I will go to bed. So why is this open 2 times? This one ain't streaming, what the fuck. Anyways guys, I wish you all a very good night and I will see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll finish the dragons, and most likely the day after tomorrow I will finish the game, and then I will make the decision whether go to Gothic 3 or Risen 2. That remains to be seen. But yeah, I've got lots of Steam hours. Gothic 2, 444 hours. Gothic 1, 498 hours. Gothic 2, 122 hours. This is not included with the downloaded versions back in the day. You know, Godforsaken Gods, 14 minutes. I pulled it all 3 parts on the downloaded version back in the day. 52 hours in Arcania Gothic 4 and about 7 hours in Gothic 4 Fall of Saterith. But anyways guys, good night, and I will see you guys maybe tomorrow if you have time to drop by. But sleep well, guys, and I will see you guys next time.